There's a couple of guys that have moved out. They had a couple of key injuries. Steen being one of them, what we just told you about. Sundquist, long-range wrist shot, picked up by McKechnie. His drive stopped by Ritten. Rebound, loose, wrap around, they score! Barbashev finds it, buries it, 1-0 Blues.
Second one with the toe. On the entry, it's not a real high-quality shot. It gets blocked, the first one. The second one gets through. Riddick bangs it with his own paddle right out to McKechnie, and he jams away at it. Now that's Sundquist, sorry, and then bang, the nice wraparound by Barbashev afterwards. As he picks up that loose puck, watch this toe save by Riddick, though. He has to extend right there, and he's out of position because of that. Barbashev recognizes it.